tonight, one driver is hurt after their vehicle went off Route 31 in Greenville at 1:15 this morning. The driver was able to get out of the car before first responders arrived. They were later brought to the hospital, and their condition is unknown right now. The cause of the accident is under investigation.